honestly think that abachala tuli batono because A, the industry is brutal. And it takes a toll on you emotionally, physically, and mentally. The worst thing about the industry is your ability to keep adapting to the different environments, different people, different requirements. Women were very emotional. So you get to a point where you're responding from an emotional standpoint as opposed to a very logical one. So what happens with women normally to one income?